Richard and I are taking a break from the cold winters of Winnipeg to explore the vast area of LA's architecture, landscapes, history, culture, and cuisine. Each day we experience the different aspects of the city, which contrast each other closer than we thought. 7 days is not enough to explore Los Angeles, but it was enough to be part of it. We start St. Patrick's Day by going shopping at the Citadel Outlet Mall. Here we spend a little more than we expected. I found a suit and a jean jacket while Richard bought 2 messenger bags. Don't ask me why he bought 2 instead of just 1. With our last day with the car, we made the best of it by driving out to this mall and going back to the County Museum of Art. Although we missed a chance to get in the museum for free last Tuesday when we arrived, we still paid a discounted fee for showing our long overdue student cards. This time, Richard and I chose the exhibitions we wanted to see rather than go through the whole museum. I guess we were starting to get tired of museums and art by now. We started with the Art of the Ancient World. We go through Islamic art. Towards the pavilion for Japanese arts, where we see samurai armor and samurai swords. After the Korean exhibit, we see one last building showing contemporary art. The city display was not running at the time, so we ate at the food trucks again until our next show started. One of the food trucks had a St. Patrick's Day special. It had corned beef, potatoes, gravy, and an egg. Richard and I ordered the same thing. Before going to the Lakers game, Richard goes to another house designed by another architect. I wasn't interested in paying for another tour, so I just relaxed in the car. I was hoping to see Kobe Bryant play in this game, but it seems like he was injured in the previous game, so we weren't able to see him. But at least he won, making it two games that we've been to that had two victories.
Thank you.
After the game, we head to Bogota Louis to have dinner and watch the movement and activity of the waiters coming and going. This meal was much better than Rivera, and worth the price too. After having lounge jobs, I ordered some chocolate souffle. After dinner, we went out to see if there were any bars still open that Sunday night. There were some, but they had cover charges, and the one that we wanted to go to, the Edison, was only open from Wednesday to Saturday.
St. Patty's Day today. Until it's over. All the days that I chose not to drink, thinking that these bars we go to tonight were gonna be open. Even a freaking liquor store is closed. That was my last resort. It's closed. So, sober on St. Patty's Day. At least Richard got his wine. Anyways, last day tomorrow. Make it a good one, I guess. As much as we can. Hopefully I get a drink there tomorrow.
On the Price is Right.
What? On the Price is Right. Yeah.
With our last full day of LA, we make the best of it by going to the Holocaust Museum, eating Korean barbecue, and having our last drink of the night.